will die.
Concentrate on what we do. We have all that we need.
And then some.
Okay, how does this crazy crime spree help us save Jimbo?
Exactly.
Friends, I have seen the impossible. A vision of you saving James Lake Jr. To do so, you must follow the path I lay before you.
We've shown the impossible before. We can handle it.
Have a warhammer! It's hungry to smash.
No, no weapons. In my plan, you will need nothing else but the knowledge and tools I will give you.
Aw, man.
What possible chance do we stand if we are unarmed?
Each of you will be charged with a task. You must follow them to the letter if there is any hope of survival. Clenonius, take this. In the Darklands, they will aid you in a key moment.
Thank you.
Blinkers, take this flare crystal. Its blinding light will save your life.
Get some specificity on that
picture. Fire stones out.
What do I get?
You must ensure that your team only brings back James Lake Jr. No one else.
Okay, got it. Just Jim. Yes, I got good advice.
Father, what is my task? I know you wish to go into battle, but I need you here.
I can help.
And you shall. Of all of you, your responsibility is greatest. You keep watch so that Gunmar does not escape. If your friends do not come back, you must make a choice.
To destroy the bridge.
If you must.
I understand.
Now then, you all have your orders.
Wait, this is all happening so fast. We don't even know our way around the Darkland.
But your gnome who survived it does. He will be a guide, and more. Jim's time is short. I need to destroy him.
Wait, you're saying as you were fighting, your mother was in the other room?
Yeah, and then Strickler transforms and goes, a good look for future day. But come on!
He always was.
Enough, Raskin, George.
This whole thing is nuts. Are we really doing this?
I think we are, but I was a
Jim.
Indecisiveness.